time for one more tune. I think I blew a hamstring on that one. Bill, this is my last tune. Thanks again to Paul for running sound for us. He's performing later on too. Paul's in a band called Wild Root. He did all the videos, the promotional videos. Thank you so much, man. Steve Harvey, thank you for this idea of original music putting this together. Really appreciate it very much. This one's called Red Eye, Red Light, Good Night. It's about getting thrown off a circus train in the middle of the night.
Set him up and bring him down. The green so long. He's in and out of town. You'll move your funny bones. Sing the drum sound through the big phone. City home hummer when you hit the road. Shocking truth, the wizard used to prove a petty point. Bless you. What was it he did say about nonviolence in his day? Let it be shown that actions pulse more true than words. Have you heard? Red eye, red light. Set him up and break him down. The greatest show around is in our town tonight. Red eye, red light, good night. That's pretty good. Let's try it again. Red eye, red light, good night. One more time. Oh man. Red eye, red light, good night. I love you guys. Thank you so much. My name is Johanesen. I really appreciate it. At the merch booth, I got this new thing I'm trying out. I'll just mention real quick. These little keys, these are flash drives. They come with two records. Four demos, some pictures, and some posters. If anybody's interested, I'm selling these tonight instead of the CDs because I ran out of those. So thank you for being here. We appreciate it. Sticking around for the Trevor Bystrom Trio. Thanks a lot. Cheers. Thank you.
That's all I can say. Everybody knows that one, but no. How about one time for Dean Johanesen? So, we'll take a few minutes here to get Trevor Bystrom up here. Set up. If anybody's hungry, let's go out and take a little break and get some food out there while we're setting up. The food truck's out there. They got some great things. They also have some vegetarian food if you're interested. Vegetarian food.
What?
And please help support the artists here tonight. This is all a musician-run event, so we love our clubs here that keep hiring us, but sometimes we just got to do things by ourselves here. And so if you have anything you can do to help buy T-shirts or the flash drive. That's right. Nowadays the new cars don't have CD players, so the flash drive, you just put it right in and plays all of Dean's stuff right there. You guys are fast getting set up here.
No flash drive.
Let's
say that the Bluetooth, don't say you don't have a cell phone, if it works, then how are you going to play this stuff?
It's time for an upgrade.
And what you can do now in the vehicles, you go ahead, you can program your own songs in there. You can take off the flash drive, right? Put them right in there and have your own little, that's right.
Okay.
Check.